This is Ryan Clements. He's gonna take you guys down to the end on the other side of that bridge, okay? You're gonna hear this. Look. Right? When you hear that, you just go. You gotta come under that bridge, under this bridge, and to that light pole right there. See the big one right there?
Big one.
Right? Anybody comes up on the sides, you're disqualified automatically. And hey, tighten your shoes.
Hey, when I go like this,
strap them down.
Here it goes, ready?
European boat race. 1, 2, 3, 4.
Hey!
Tampa 2004 Moat Race in full effect.
Anybody touches that except for that dude, I'll kill him.
We'll be right back. was called Kids Are Exiled. $279 this life, you get $1,000. You're already a winner.
Come on up.
The 270 boneless hand plant front side, nose side, pop out into the bank, and for skating the worst we've ever seen in Skate in Tampa.
The worst!
I need the top three in no special order. In no special order. So maybe we'll get Rick McCrank up here, Bastian Salamazzi, and Kyle Bernard to do this. $5,000 goes to Eeny, Meeny, Miney. Let's give it up for Kyle Bernard in third place, okay? Who's got it? Who knows? Second place, Rick McCrank. First place, Bastian Salamazzi. $10,000, have a sip of that. $10,000, sorry. $7,500, Rick McCrank right here, you guys. $7,500. $10,000, congratulations. Hey guys, put your hands together for everybody in the contest. Rick McCrank, Bastian Salamazzi, Kyle Bernard.
Hey, head out the back. The back gates are unlocked. The shop is closed. Head out the back.
Oh my God! These boys are so hot! I took off work to be here and I drove all the way from Miami! Oh my God!
I'm the dad and I'm okay with this. She's still going. Hello, man! Anything? Oh, we gotta pick another guy or what?
Okay, close your eyes, do what you gotta do. The music's right.
Okay. Pecking does not count. There's no pecks.
Down.
Yes.
Okay.
Down
five. All right. Five.
There you go. What size do you wear?
Small.
Good. I think it hit the side.
I think it did too. Maybe
it was.